Now that we have learned how to install, sign up and log into the software, let us add contacts in the search section. Type the full name or email ID. Once the email ID has been added, click on Search Skype. Here, we can see that our contact has been appeared in the list. Click on the contact. Here on the right side of the page, we can see an Add to Contacts option. Click on this option. Skype displays a default message. Click on Send. Now your contact request has been sent to your contact. Once this procedure is done, wait till your contact accepts your request. Let us go through the various menu options available in the interface. The first tab here is Skype. When you click on this, we see various options such as online status, profile, account settings. You also have an option of changing your already created password and also sign out from your Skype account. The next one being contacts. Here in the drop-down menu, we can see the options like adding contacts, importing contacts, creating groups and others. The next option is conversation. Under conversation, we can see various options like send, which leads to instant messenger, files, etc. Saving groups to contacts, adding files, adding people and so on. The options which you can see here in grey color get activated when an audio or video chat is in progress. Next option is call. The drop down menu shows various options like video call, answer and so on. Most of the options get activated when a video or voice call is in progress. Next is view. The options available here in view are contacts, recent, voice messages and so on. Tools. In tools, we can change the language. We also have Skype Wi-Fi and other options available. Next is help. This is the last option available. This contains support options, privacy policies and about Skype is given here. You can explore each in detail.